minutes and 34 seconds. We don't have 10 hours, okay?
I can handle that.
Handle that? Last question. I know you have taken great interest in an opportunity school district legislation that's going to be on the ballot next year. Could you give us a little summary about that and how it's going to affect our local schools?
Yes, I've served on local school board for 20 years, so education is near and dear to my heart. This opportunity school district is a bill that the governor wanted, and basically what it does, it puts on the ballot for the voters to decide to give the governor the authority to appoint a superintendent to go in these failing schools and do whatever he or she deems necessary to turn these schools around. They can take over no more than 20 schools per year, and no more than 100 can be under their supervision at one time. You'll say, then what constitutes a failing school? Well, a failing school is one that is scored below a 60 for three consecutive years on a state test that the state uses to evaluate how well a school is performing. You know, and any time, as a general rule, I think any time you can let the voters decide an issue, I think it's a good thing. Last January, before this came to the floor for a vote, I had a meeting over in Waycross where six of seven superintendents or even one of their representatives to discuss legislation concerning our school system, and the opportunity school district was one of them. And each and every one of them, but they're not intimidated by this, they're not afraid of this, they think that they're passing now and they can continue to do it. The only thing they ask us is that if we don't change the game in the middle, change the rules in the middle of the game. Don't move the goalposts once the ball's in the air. That's the only thing they ask us. As far as how will it affect the local schools here in Lowndes County and Valdosta, the simple answer, it won't affect them at all. Because none of the schools here in Lowndes or Valdosta, or none of the schools in any of our district, are on that list of failing schools. Thank you.
Thank you.